Thank you. るくなり、遊んだ川は枯れて、
time I had a few friends of mine, and we put out a little chorus book. We call it 101 Choruses, and we call our little group His Majesty's Envoys. And we had these little books printed, you know, not the music, but just the words, and 101 of them. And we circulated to all the churches and then eventually into the camps. But there are all these little choruses that they sang. And, oh, wonderful love, the love of God for me. It is springtime in my heart. These hymns of assurance and joy, choruses, so they can just remember them. And you can just sing them one after the other, you know. As far as young people go, and that I was young then, we just, you know, even in the cars, the train that going over to one of these concentration camps, they didn't know what was befalling them. But we would have a good sing fest in the coach, you know. And it was very therapeutic. I thought it meant so much just for them to have that very naive and simple faith in God in a time of, you know, uneasy, unknown future.